Hello, I'm Chongxing Yun, who will give you a special lecture on mask, aerosol, and bioaerosol. In this lecture, I would like to convey useful knowledge on the topic related to COVID-19 and mask. How are particulate matter classified in the field of environmental health and occupational health? In other words, how are inhalable particulate mass, thoracic particulate mass, and respiratory particulate mass different from PM10, and PM2.5, what is a nanomaterial? In particular, I'd like to talk about the inappropriateness of Dramnit and Dramnit nuclei defined by the WHO. What do we know about the airborne behavior and airborne infections of COVID-19? Also, I am going to compare the mask standards of different countries. What do you think of wearing different types of masks, such as certified mask, surgical mask, and closer mask? This lecture will tell you exactly what is known, what is uncertain, and what we don't know about these questions. Please come and enjoy this useful talk. Thank you very much.